Hello everyone, this is Santander2, and welcome to a Rift installation for the vanilla launcher. So obviously this won't be using it for the snapshots, this will be for the official 1.13 release, since any of the other videos I've seen related to installing things like mouse tweaks or certain other 1.13 mods have pretty much been going off the snapshots, so I thought I'd go off the release and just show a quick video that's pretty self-explanatory, but at the same time even I myself was overthinking, so I thought even if I am, or if people in there don't even know this exists or prefers to use the vanilla launcher over Twitch, or they want to use MultiMC, I've obviously got a MultiMC one, and there's two differences between that, since there's the 1.0.2.3 one that I used for MultiMC, and there's also another one that I've made since, but for the sake of it, I'm doing the vanilla launcher for this video. Now, you obviously download it from CurseForge, you install it, it's already worked itself out, thanks to the fact that it actually works with app data, unlike it sort of did certain other bits and pieces last time with the prior version, so that's nice. I'll just go over to here. I've started a new Minecraft setup that'll go into here. I've already set up the profile, so that's fine. Or it sets up the profile, technically. I did it in odd order, so forget that. It'll do that for you, as well as create a mods folder, which I've already added these, as well as. Shouldn't know those libraries, but anyways. So this folder creates, and the version folder has its thing inside. And then you need to put any of the necessary mods you want. I've tried putting them in here and they do not work, so I had to put them outside, and since I started a new vanilla launcher instance, I wanted to make sure I was getting everything right. And even prior versions of things like these, which are actually all available for the prior version of Rift that obviously I have the jar file for, they do work in this new version. I even made a compatibility video, but whether I have or haven't uploaded that, who knows. And this is the one that works for the new Rift version, so I'll just load up the launcher, and obviously you've got the following there, that'll be that, and then that'll be that. Click play. I did already do this, but the fact that it's probably trying to work itself out since I did the loading of Rift for the sake of this video, even though I've already done it. It shouldn't have any overriding problems, I would assume. And I'll create new. You can tell that one of the mods already is available, since it's Wastelands. Which I'll show that for the sake of it. Just load it up. Come on, it may work. I've just tested before. There we go. And the wasteland is the wasteland. And it makes it really easy to find random mineshafts. This is the second world I've had that happen. Okay. And now we have Wastelands. We have a new version of Advanced almost enough items. And we've got the check here of half logs, which I've installed. And the compass should be there. There's also, if I can move the tutorial out of the way, I've got a stockpile in here as well, which I've also done a video showcasing the available mods already of half logs, stockpile, trash can, and whatever else is on the CurseForge website already. Whether or not I've uploaded that or not, who knows, but just saying that I have the Thanks so much for watching. If you wanted to do this in MultiMC of the two versions, since the current version I used in the to-do for the vanilla launcher as well, which is 1.03.45, or I've got the one that's for the older version if you wanted to, but who knows since the new version's already come out, and any of the so I've got MultiMC instances, this is the vanilla launcher one, it's compatible mods already for 1.13, and I've also got the differences between NEI, GEI, AEI, FEI, and whatever else of recipe mods. So yeah, for the most of the stuff related to Rift and Rift mods, 1.13, that's what I've got if you're interested. If not, then thank you so much for watching, and goodbye.